Welcome to another Ron Johnson Life Coach video vlog. So, those that don't know me, my name is Ron Johnson and I'm a mindfulness coach. And what I do is I help people that are tired of who they are and where they are in life. If you're in a situation where you lack confidence, low self-esteem, or it's affecting your careers, it's affecting your relationships, this is where I can help because I've been there. So today's video is going to be about growth in relationship. What it means is that you usually get a relationship, you either grow or sometimes you even grow apart. And what to do about it in my personal situation right now with growth. So let's give an example. We go through kindergarten, we go through elementary, we go through first grade, you know, we go through middle school, we go to high school, we go to college, we get a job, you know, we get a career, we have kids, and kind of life goes then like this, like tapers off, right? You know, as you get older, you get more stable in your career, you may have grandkids, and you kind of retire, right? And obviously, you die, right? So in my case, I kind of went opposite, right? So I kind of start like this, and after I gotten older, I have grown. And sometimes when you get in a relationship with somebody like I am, you experience growth. Well, I may be growing now, or as I have been termed, or coined the term that I'm hitting a growth spurt, while everybody's going down, I'm going up. So down, I guess you didn't say up. What to do about it? How do you navigate that? You know, in a lot of times relationships, we have the idea that we're gonna be together and that's it. Well, just because you're together does not mean you don't have your own personal life. Does not mean that you don't have your own hobbies, your own desires, your own way of life. And no matter what happens in life, change is constant. But what can you do about it? What you can do about it is ask curiosity questions. Do not judge so quickly. Have understanding and maybe get some help. Get a therapy, get a coach, get a psychologist, whatever you need to make sure you guys do the best thing you can and make sure you still grow, because you don't want to give up too quickly. Just because you're growing apart does not mean you can't come back together, right? So you grow this way, which is apart, and then you come back together. Because for me, I'm growing. I'm not slowing down just because I'm getting old. I'm 37, will be 38, and probably, I think, 6 months, 7 months, I don't know. But pretty soon, I'm getting better with time. And that happens sometimes. People go through different times and hit a growth spurt. But don't judge each other. Stay curious, have an open mind, and ask great, empowering questions, because you don't know what the other person's going through. You can't read their mind. Nobody can read your mind, so you can be wisely cross, but how to stay connected. Get help, get support, have an open mind, stay curious, and don't judge each other, because you're only human beings and no one is perfect. So thank you for listening to another Ron Johnson video vlogs. Again, my name is Ron Johnson, and what I do is help people that are tired of who they are and where they are in life. If you need help, this is where I can help. Go to www.ronjohnsoncoaching.com, click on the Discover Call button, bing, book a Discover Call with me, and let's talk. Thanks for listening.